Hello everyone, my name is Duck and I'm an engineering student at the University of Dayton. Now, one of the questions that some of you probably have is, well, what does the day of the life of an engineer consist of? And that's where I come in. I'm here to show you the ins and outs of what my schedule looks like as an engineer, and it's something that a lot of other engineering students can relate to. So without further ado, let's get to the van, baby, because we're on a tight schedule. We made it. To start off the day, I head down into the basement to my first class, which is Computer Integrated Manufacturing. In this class, we not only learn how automation is integrated into modern manufacturing, it also covers just how extensive and in-depth it can all be. This is a great course for all fields of engineering because it shows just how dynamic the engineering field can be and just how much it changes over time. I then head up to the fourth floor for my circuits class. Now, this class would of course be most beneficial to electrical engineers, however, I feel that even as a mech tech that this class is beneficial for all fields. Engineering is inherently founded upon collaborative principles, so having background knowledge that may not be directly from your field of engineering will definitely come in handy, not only from a communication standpoint, but also an integration standpoint, of taking two different types of technology and putting them into one product. After that, I head up to the fifth floor where I start my shift in the DEC office. Some students, to pass the time or to make a little extra money on the side, will actually work on-campus jobs, myself included. I'm so official that I have not one, but two name tags. This is where I run errands, print off documents, keep appointments running to schedule for both staff and students, and of course use the Keurig machine. That's right, baby, it's coffee time all the time. No energy, no problem. Anyways, so if you have an appointment with one of our staff members, or you need to get a key to unlock a certain room, you gotta get through me first. Or you could just ask nicely. After my shift, I head down to my dynamics class. Now, dynamics essentially combines elements of physics and calculus and showcases the engineering applications of those. I quite like this class because it really ties a lot into the application of being a mechanical engineer. I hope you took good notes in both of those other classes. They do come in handy. After that, in the very same room, I have my circuits lab, which takes the concepts learned in the circuits class and allows you to put them into a physical application.
All right, Luke, so the game plan here is we're gonna connect a thing to the other thing, and then that thing is gonna connect to another thing. Let's go, time.
Labs are great as they give a better understanding of the concepts you learn in classes and showcase just where they apply to in the real world. It gives students a far better appreciation of the things they learn in class, of taking them from the paper to the real world. Or in my case, it gives me an excuse to make funny flashing lights. And don't tell me you wouldn't do the same. And that brings us to the end of my day.
So that concludes the day in the life of an engineering student. I hope you were able to learn something new from this video and really get a feel of the ins and outs of what happened behind the scenes in the classrooms at UD. And when walking into the classroom and meeting new people, you'd be surprised of just how many of those people that you started with, you're probably going to have many classes with them and see them over and over again. Meaning that it's a really good environment to make friends, form study groups, and work with people on different projects. UD's classrooms offer such a good environment to work together on different things, so you really never feel alone in any of your efforts. The experiences you make from when you first walk in those doors to the day you graduate will truly be unforgettable ones for years to come. So that's all I gotta say for this video. Thank you all so much for watching. Go Flyers, and I'll catch you all again very soon.